game is over. It'll be scored a base hit for Brandon Crawford, and the Giants come back after trailing 3-0.